host in the background there.
So, yeah, everything is working. So, hello and welcome to a little bit of One versus One, Gagu and Albert Einstein. Oh, Gagu got random and got his human imbalance. And Albert also the same. And here we go. Both players are gonna creep this goblin laboratory. And I think the items are depend what they are gonna do. If you get the soul beam mask or mantle of intelligence plus 6, so you can harass hard. If you get some other crappy items, well, the worst is rune braces, what you can get, or maybe the devolution aura from the paladin. But the other items I think are well, so Booth gonna do that little boss creep thing. A lot of spamming here, alright. And let's see what items they get in a second. Gagu force pulling the Bastion a little bit and Overdension too, so 6 militia coming in. Six for Albert. And 6 for Gagu. Cool. Vampiric aura and oh, that item is shit for Albert Einstein. GG, GG, item won the game. Patty shot. So Albert Einstein can easy creep now this goblin mercenary camp with the help from some militia. Albert getting his form up. And what is Albert gonna do? Gonna get sold this crappy shit item. And what is gonna get? Boots of speed maybe? I can get it in a second. Here we go, boots of speed. And Gagu got a bigger health potions, that's very nice. Wow, Gagu got a really big item luck this game. Else I can say witty, but well. Gagu.
Die Streitkräfte eines Spielers werden angegriffen.
Yeah, I think too. Already Orbot is behind. Maybe not. They have like same experience. Yeah, one little scout footman and one shadow priest to deny. Yeah, I got losing that footman very quickly. This fight is coming in. Gagu has a lot more food as Albert Einstein. Because he bought from the mercenary. So this is no place for Albert to fight. But he still tries to deal some damage. And with the boots of speed, he can easily catch up with the other Archmage. Haha, out micro wit, yeah. That's nice. Beastmaster? No, Naga. Tier 2 Naga push. Yeah, no problem. Yeah, why going tier 2 and then Exe? That's not good. Especially when you have someone incoming in your base. Oh, Gagus, I think that's a little bit of a mistake. Yeah, it tries to reparer with one peon. Probably should cancel that tech.
Die Streitkräfte eines Spielers werden angegriffen.
Leaving the item behind. Yeah, Gagu's footman gonna get crushed. Alright, yeah. I hope Albert Einstein will check out this expansion. Okay, and Gagu tries everything now, getting all of his militia in. And now he's out of gold. And oh, Albert Einstein gets forced to TP. So maybe Gagu can seal this expansion. Because I'm sure, I think Albert isn't expecting that expansion. And now... yeah, but that item drops are really insane. I check out Albert's items, he has none good. Lucky for you, Gagu. Nice little block from a water elemental. And Gagu have an wood problems now. He's trying to force build one arcane sanctum. And no towers up yet. And Albert Einstein doing two towers here. So yeah, probably it's bad to fight versus this mass of units. But arcane towers are coming up. But he's losing so many militia, he should not fight that units outside. But the same goes to Witty, but he sends all of his units out of his base. And tower gets killed also. Bad news for you, Albert.
eines Spielers werden angegriffen.
A little bit of Breath of Fire. Nice using of anti-magic here. Another breaker gets killed. That priest here Limbonis, lol. Look at that. They can't kill two priests. Pretty nice. And Gagu picks up one footman here. Expo still running.
Die Streitkräfte eines Spielers werden angegriffen.
But the main is pretty empty for Gagu. So Albert Einstein still have the advantage. And Gagu has no tower to defend. The fight incoming. Ooh, Panda is in a spot of trouble. Will the potion get transferred? No? Yeah, he's focusing the priests, but the panda is really not gonna get down. Fight still continuing. Panda gets away. Nice, nice. And Gagu loses one priest and all of his militia. Looks bad for Gagu. Even with the expansion, he can't. Pushing back Albert now. Yeah, I think so too. And there it is, GG. Alright. Did he rage quit now? Alright. Maybe I'm gonna cut off this port. Not sure. Yeah, well played, Albert. Okay, cut this off here and you will see the next part and, soon. So I hope you give it a like and see you later. Bye.